A Lumberton teen is critically hurt after an early morning shooting. Robeson County deputies say Marvin Strickland was shot during a party at Saddletree Community Center just after 12:30 a.m. According to investigators, the 19-year-old was shot during a fight between rival groups.